remember the funny story we had in reception?
Do you remember when we...
Good morning, Nico. Welcome to school, your first day. So that you don't forget it, I want you to pass and stand by the door and we're going to take a photo. Pictures of me, hung upon your wall,
for the world to see. Okay, receptions. Today we're going to practice writing the letter P in our handwriting lesson. But first of all, we need to check that we're sitting properly at our table. Let's say our rhyme. One, two, three, four. Ah, my feet flat on the floor. Five, six, seven, eight. My chair is in, my back is straight. 9, 10, 11, 12. This is how my pencil is held. And let's stop. Practice in the air, the letter P. Top to bottom, back up, and around and stop. 13, 14, 15, 16. Now I'm ready to do perfect P writing. Have a try on your books.
What does that say?
You.
Good job.
This is my word, my.
Good job.
Thanks.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Charlie.
Today for show and tell, I brought my toilet teddy. His name is Mr. Moose,
toilet.
And I bring him to the toilet so I'm not scared.
We have so many stories to share about year one and two.
Yeah, remember year one and two when we...
My sandcastles are awesome and they never fail.
Hey guys, look, I'm pregnant! What are you going to name it, Sandy?
What I would like you to all do is make words that have at, like Annie Apple.
Hey, I would like everyone to stop what they're doing and come and sit on the floor, please. Hannah, what are you doing in your seat? Hurry up and get on this floor now, please.
Hey, we just shared so many stories about when we were younger.
Remember back in 3-4 when we...
I love mushy monsters.
So do I.
Yeah.
Look at all my trophies I've got. How many have you got?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
What level are you? You're level 11. I'm level 12, huh?
I have something very exciting to announce. We have somebody ready to receive their handwriting pen license. So well done to Katrina.
Hello, little slaters. Time to die.
What's going on here? Dale, what are you doing?
Cutting slaters.
This is terrible. How could you be doing this to creatures in our schoolyard? That's it. You're going to need to see Mr. Trigg at lunch.
Okay, we'll allocate our jobs now for the week. So, who wants to do the lunch orders? Lulu?
Yeah.
No! I want to do that!
My job now.
No!
Mine.
Maybe you could do it next week, Brianna.
Fine.
Alright, what about the classroom tray? Alright, Ashley, I'll put this one. Marvelling at the beautiful sunset, the girl felt wonderful inside. Marvelling at the beautiful sunset, the girl felt wonderful inside. Her happiness at having completed the school year overflowed.
So, Tilly, can you slow down?
No, try and keep up. Her happiness at having completed the school year overflowed, as she proudly remembered her many accomplishments. She longed to run with careless abandon into the warmish sea, but instead strolled sensibly along the shore. She did not want to ruin the stylish new dress she planned to wear to dinner that night. Girls, can you stop trading stationery, please?
So much
much fun burning ants with magnifying glasses.
Yeah, I know.
So much fun.
Yeah.
There are so many stories we could talk about at a time of year 7.
Oh, yeah. Remember the time when we...
All right, class. What we're going to do is, can I get everyone to get their diaries out, please? In maths, I want you to do exercise 7K in your maths book. All I need you to do with 7K is 7K 1 through to 21. Just those 1, 2 through to 21. Then if you turn the page over, you'll see there's some more activities on the back side of that. That's activity 22 to 34. If I could also get you to do those tonight.
Yes.
And a pie graph. That's all for maths. Isn't that good? Now, for English. Once you've read chapter 7 to 12, I'd like you in 500 words to just give us a quick summary of what those chapters say. So a 500 word summary.
Are you being serious?
Really?
We have to go over punishment.
The 500 word summary should include a thesis of what you think the author is really expressing.
Yay.
So once you have done that, if you could look at inquiry. When is it due? Well, of course. That should get done. You should get through that tonight, I reckon. So.
Oh,
no.
All right, guys. As you know, golden time sheets up on the board. So come forward and have a look.
Me first.
Me.
Oh my gosh, I've been swapped. What, no Minecraft? Miss B?
Yeah, sorry Kieran, unfortunately all those spaces were full. You're now on Paddlepot Craft.
See you, Miss B.
See ya.
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 See you, Miss B.
See you, Miss B.
See you, Miss B.
See
you, Miss B.
See you,
Miss B.
See you,
Miss B.
See ya.
See
ya.
See
ya.
I have so many stories I could share from my primary school years a long, long time ago. I remember when...